It's below zero in Boston Harbor as 12 trawlers return from the Grand Banks off Newfoundland. It's cold and it's been cold for days. Wind-lashed salt spray heavily encrusts the little ships with ice. Tons of it. That plus 450 tons of fish make heavy work for all hands. But there's no worry about running out of coal storage. So it's heave-ho with the cargo, and then free the decks and rigging of its icy coat. Winter is here, and brother, they know it.